Hi everyone, Esther Garcia here. I thought I'd break my day up and just bring you a little something, a little good something. And we're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna walk you through this. We're going to work the back of the shoulder muscles, and we're gonna do that by turning our palms in. Our palms will be facing us throughout this workout, okay? As I bend to get my weight, my core is engaged, and I am using my heel to bring that up. Yes, I am making the best of every move. Now, I use 10-pound weights for this because with my back surgeries, I still feel that I'm not the strongest yet, but strength is something that we work on every day. We're gonna slowly bring these out for one. Core is engaged, completely engaged. Two, we're gonna go out for three. Four, five, yes. Six, palms in. Seven, and eight. We're gonna turn our palms in now. We're gonna slowly bend to place the weights on the floor. And guess what? We're gonna pinch this. Engage, make the best of every move. Now, you find the amount of reps that work for you, sets that works for you, weight that works for you, okay? It's all about you, okay? And as I stated, I'm gonna say this in every video, what is your core doing? That is the number one thing that we as human beings tend to take our mind off of when we are in a workout. So breathing, core engagement, super important. I hope you enjoyed today's short segment. Stay tuned for more.